My name is Deni. I am a fashion stylist, content creator. I identify as non-binary and gay. Self-love is looking in the mirror, dead in the eye, and being able to say, I love you, boo. There have been so many instances where I've woken up and looked in the mirror, and it's been really hard to say that to myself. It's really hard to love yourself when you're raised to believe that the way that you feel is against society, against God, against biology. I'm an ethnic Serbian Australian, and we come from a very big, loud family. As a non-binary person, your parents don't even understand that. So it was like getting over that fear of, will I actually make my parents proud if I don't live up to the expectations that society expects me to be? It wasn't until I truly stepped into my own this year as a non-binary person that I was like, actually, honey, like, I'm really proud of you. Unequivocal, unconditional, all-consuming love for yourself.